crime is coming down gradually in the city and across the state. We're attracting jobs and business to the state. You know, we had one business that left Citadel.